was a smart kid, smart girl, soft eyes. Took in the hard world and saw it. Fast forward, moving for money in bars full of tourists. Moved up to massage, she's happy, she's in charge. Talking to clients, adoring the silence. And after the session, it's her and the night air. How to be more than the sum of your parts. She knows how they see her, but they don't know half. How to be more than the sum of your parts. She knows how they see her, but they don't know half. Tell me how to be more than the sum of your parts. She knows how they see her, but they don't know. I never wanted to be anybody other than the person that I am. Things that I discovered in the circles that I ran have been difficult and humbling. Some don't understand, but I'm happiest when struggling. Now she's not reluctant to touch. It's the one thing that must bring us closer together. Such an important endeavor to feel tender. She can't believe there are some who have never been held in their lives. 8 months in the boardroom, 3 on the motorway, 1 in a small room, watching the dawn loom large over grey bricks. It's not sordid, it's sacred to open them up to the warmth of her nature. It's ancient, she don't want to do it forever, but let's face it, wages are... And rent is outrageous. And some might say that we're being degraded. She makes her own mind up, knows her own morals. She don't care about how most people see it. One man certain is another man's squabble. And life's to be lived, not agreed with. She is making her living, she's making it safely. It's better than slaving away in an office or killing herself to fill some boss's pockets. Working for peanuts and making them conkers. I never wanted to be anybody other than the person that I am. Things that I discovered in the circles that I ran have been difficult and humbling. Some don't understand, but I'm happiest for struggling. Now she fell in love with a suitor. His name was Pete, and while she was at work, he got stoned and watched snooker. When she got home, he'd cook food for them both. They were happy and close, but he could feel it pulling at the threads of his tapestry, unraveling all that he knew to be true. She's the type to say, wait, this is reality. He finds it very hard, though, to alter his view. Gradually, he has felt less and less certain that his understanding will stretch, and now she's got to justify every decision, but he never listens, he just gets upset, man. She in her wisdom is ready to try. She thinks of his feelings, kisses his neck in the evenings. Tells him for them she's a sweet thing in between meetings, but he has her depth and the whole of her. But when he's holding her hand, feels less like her hand, more like his hand. And when he's kissing her face, it feels less like her face, more like his face. She's become displaced. Is she herself, or is she the girl that he wants her to be? She tells him, I don't want to hurt you, but your judgments are heavy and they're hurting me. I never wanted to be anybody other than the person that I am. Things that I discovered in the circles that I ran have been difficult and humbling. Some don't understand, but I'm happiest for struggling. She never wanted to be anybody other than the person that she is. The circles that she skipped have been difficult and humbling. And some don't understand, but she's happiest when struggling. She never wanted to be anybody other than the person that she is. The circles that she skips are difficult and humbling. Some don't understand, but she's happiest when struggling. And some don't understand, but she's happiest when struggling. Some don't understand, but she's happiest when struggling. Some don't understand, but she's happiest, happiest, happiest.